What's been your best moment as an Arsenal player so far? Like, you missed 89, but so what's been your greatest moment?
A couple.
We beat Barcelona at home.
You were amazing that day.
Thanks. But I'd have to say winning the FA Cup.
Yeah.
I grew up as a kid here, dreaming of winning things, you know, watching or seeing teams like 89. The Omri, Ira, Bergkamp, all them players winning things, that's what I wanted to do. So, winning my first trophy was probably the best one.
So, what's your aims for the season? I mean, I am praying to see you start a Premier League game. So, when do you think we're going to see that happen? When's...
I don't know, it's down to the manager. I mean, it's a good team. You know, it's a good team to try and get into. We've got world class players. I'm trying. I played you know, a few games, Europa League, Carabao Cup, which I'm happy about. You know, I was coming back from injury and I'm trying to get some games, get my full fitness. And I feel good now, I feel like I'm ready to play in the Premier League, and you know, if and when the boss selects me, I'll be ready.
So is the aim for the season to have win a trophy with Arsenal and then go to the World Cup?
Yeah, that would be a dream. Yeah.
Alright, thanks a lot. Southgate named the wrong Jack in the squad.